Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hey guys, new week, new cars in the shop. Really excited to get started with those things. We have this Lexus. It's a returning customer. It's been wrapped by us a year ago, but it has some damages on the wrap. So rather than replace it, we're gonna go with new color. It's gonna look so mint. And of course, we're gonna do some gangster black accents on it. This is the one car we're working on. The other one is my personal favorite of this week. This Lotus looks insane. This is the first one I've seen. And this is insane. We're gonna do a full package. We're gonna do BPF track pack. We're gonna do ceramic. We're gonna remove the old black part, what's done with blaster dip, and we're gonna replace it with gloss black. And of course, we're gonna do some designs to make it gangster rap worthy. So stay tuned.
It's all right with you, we fuck it. Deja vu, the blood spark, finger fucking in the park, pissy off Bacardi dark. Remember when I used to play between your legs? You beg for me to stop because you know where it would head. Straight to your mother's bed, not the Marriott. We'd be lucky if we find a spot next to your sister. Damn, I really missed her, way she used to rub my back when I hit that. Way she used to giggle when your ass would wiggle. Now I know you used to sweets at the Park of Meridian, trips to the Caribbean, but tonight no end.
It's how we do it out here on this underground baby shit, nigga. It's the heat, nigga.
Tell me, baby, is it cool to touch? Tell a man that you can trust, not just a fool in lust. Coming to get you on the bus is so ironic. Exotic on the verge of erotic. I'm hitting switches on misses like I've been fixed with hydraulics. My up and down like a roller coaster. Can I come inside you? I ain't stopping till the show is over. Cause I'm a rider in and out just like a robbery. I'll probably be a freak and let you get on top of me. Hit the rocking knees, nights full of Alizé. A living legend, you ain't heard about them players living Cali days. Dolores Tucker, you were fake to me. Instead of trying to help a brother, wanna take his D's. Mistaking me for Bill Clinton, Mr. Bob Doe. You're too old to understand the way the game's told. You're lame, so I gotta hit you with the hot tracks. Once I'm released, I'm making millions trying to top that. They wanna sit to me, they'd rather see me in my cell. It's living hell and we a few of us a little tail. Now everybody talking about us, I ain't giving up if everyone the toss all the cuss.
Yeah, I'ma put the drip on the plate. Yeah, diamond ice glaze, niggas imitate. Hey, hey, feed me grapes, maybe with the Drake. Slow pace in the rave, got this shit from base. Diamonds at the par, the cookie hitting hard. The Robert's in par, I'm at it on Mars. Shotgun shells, we gon' always hit the tar. Popcorn bitch shell, popping out the cartridge. 3400 outside, char bar.
Hi, my name's Daniel and this is Chloe and this is our 2013 Lotus Exige S, our first venture into the sports car world. And when we purchased it was a little bit cosmetically tired, so we brought it into these guys to redo paint protection, detail, do some paint correction and also style it a little bit, make it a bit more personal, and couldn't be happier. The guys have done a spectacular job, really classy work, meticulous finish. And absolute joy to drive. Every time I look at these cars, like, I can't believe that I have the key to that car and we can drive that anytime we like. So very happy, highly recommend gangster rap.
Oakland, you can get a taste. New York, do you love a taste? Chi-town, you can get a taste. Houston, you can get a taste. Hey, Portland, you can get a taste.
So my favourite rapper of all time is Biggie Smalls. If you come down to my store, you'll see pictures of Biggie everywhere, lyrics everywhere. I'm a massive fan. One of my favourite songs is probably Give Me The Loot, and maybe 1970-something. You can't go wrong with Hypnotize.
Kinda different when you're bad enough to game straight.
Hey guys, so my favourite musician would have to be Stormzy. He's a UK rapper. He's a grime artist and I absolutely love his lyrics. It's a really aggressive style of music and I really like the flow of it.
Woke up quick at about noon, just thought that I had to be in Compton soon.
Hey guys, my name's Kurt. I work here at the Fantastic Gangster Raps. My favourite artist is Eazy-E and the reason is because he is the most gangster. If it wasn't for him, the rap game would have been nothing.
My favourite musician is Celine Dion. So why she's my favorite? Because she's songs is so touch my heart, and especially for my lovely song. I think in my life her songs impact me a lot, so that's it. I hope I can see her concerts in my life just once.
My favorite artist is Eminem. And probably the reason for that is just because he's angry. He's an angry man. He's got good music. His daughter also is super attractive. And we were laughing yesterday because I often think she looks like him.
Now I want you to understand what we're doing here. We didn't come here to fuck around. I want you to get ready for what's coming. It's about to go the fuck down. Black on black doors, black tents, black everything. Black wedding dress, black church, black wedding ring. Give the people something they can talk about. Wow. Everything we make it is a large amount. Wow. Little with my circle in that only color purple is a daily operation, what it's all about. 10 gold chains, gold teeth, and gold.
Now it's time to put new rap on. We stripped all the old rap, give it the proper clean clay bar, everything. Now it's in the booth, it's clean, and it's ready to be wrapped.
Deep with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. You don't want no beef with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. I go hard 20 deep, I go hard 20 deep, I go hard, I go hard, I go lit as fuck. Cause we lit as fuck.
So let's talk about what is chrome wrap. Right now we are wrapping this Lexus IS 300 with satin chrome. It means underneath this satin laminate is mirror chrome, and it means it's like heaps more thicker than regular chrome is. And why wrapping chrome is so hard? Because first of all, it's so thick and you can't stretch it, because when you stretch it and hit it too much, you will have milk spots. So you have to be like super careful and think at least three steps ahead where you put all the tension.
I go hard 20 deep with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. You don't want no beef with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. I go hard 20 deep with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. You don't want no beef with my squad, cause we lit as fuck. 10 gold chains, gold teeth, and a gold car. Got my trapping education, A plus, gold star. If my people down, then I'm gonna lift them up.
Hey guys, just a quick update on the IS 300. We're wrapping this car in satin super chrome blue. The problem was our supplier had no satin super chrome, so what we did is we went ahead and bought the mirror super chrome and we laminated that in matte ourselves.
Lit as fuck. Cause we lit as fuck.
So guys, this mammoth project IS 300 is ready. It came out totally amazing. Client is so happy, and it came out like, I say it maybe too often, but it came out even better than we expected. Lot of hours spent. It's Saturday, it's 6 o'clock. We are so tired, but you know, we're happy because look at this thing.
You got to see us do the Lotus Exige. We did a quick restoration job on that. The client was extremely happy with it. He's heading out on the track tomorrow with his friends. We also got to do the Lexus that we did in satin chrome blue. This car came out mid. The client's extremely happy with that as well. I can't wait to see what we've got in store for the next episode. Stay tuned and we'll have some more vlogs for you soon.
The gun exploded?
No, I was shaking the pot to mix the paint up. And I was holding it from one end, and the lid lifted up, and by the time the paint came off, and it went boom. I need to go home.